Alright, when we last left off, I discovered that the entire world is a puzzle. And I don't know what to do with myself now. Because I remember some places where I noticed, hey, this thing looks a lot like a puzzle. And now I kind of just want to go back and solve those puzzles. This isn't where the stepping stones are. It's like across the bridge. So, take for instance, there's a spot in the town where there's like a gutter, drain something that drains into the cave system. I don't know if you know what I'm talking about, but I don't know if I'm going the right way. Here it is. Check it out. You see this? Dot. A line. And that looks like an ending. Where do I need to be to see this? Probably up on this building somewhere. Oh, but I don't know what these puzzles mean. Can I get into that building? Looks like the answer is also no, not until I solve this. Ugh, darn, okay. So can't do anything with this yet. There are other ones. Ones I noticed over here on the peninsula. I think I want to take the cliffside path. Okay, you see that thing? Let's see, where do I need to stand? Check it out. Okay, that was actually a really neat effect, because it traveled to the obelisk in the reflection, but it's not above here. Gosh, that was well done. How do I get out of here? I like these black obelisk things, they're awesome. Hooey. If you're wondering why I'm suddenly calling them obelisks when I was calling them pillars before, I was talking to one of my friends about the fact that this game blew my mind with, like, drawing things on the world around you. And it's like, oh yeah, let's turn on the obelisks. And I'm like, oh, okay. So that's what they're called. Alright. And the other one I remember is way back at the very beginning, I'm like, hey, this is an interesting design choice to make the tunnel you step out of look exactly like the puzzle you solve to step out of it. Well, I'll bet you it doesn't just look like a puzzle, I bet you it actually is a puzzle. Alas. I guess this isn't one. Oh wait, hold on, I might have to line it up with the top of the doorway. I just noticed that. That's terrible. That is pretty awesome. Let's follow the sparkles. Trail of sparkles. Right. I don't think I can really think of any other ones. This game. That is just such a mind-blowing thing to put in this game. I think the other thing is this building. It looks a lot like dot puzzles. There's a place you can stand where the whole thing is shiny. Check that out. Oh wait, hold on. That is so flippin' cool. Okay, so you have to make that thing shine, and I think this line is probably just gonna draw it for you. Maybe? Let's try there. That is crazy. Okay, how about these ones? No, that's... I can't get that to shine. Wait, maybe I can. Hold on. Is that one? It's funny shaped, but I don't think it's... Maybe it's part of one. Who knows? Oh, this game is terrible. Oh, I can. I can, in fact... Yep. Check that out. Okay. I'm gonna go straight down the middle. Looks like I can. That is so cool. Was there stuff over there?
I don't remember. How exciting.
Oh, you can get down to that beach. I never noticed those stairs last time I was over here. Pretty. Oh my gosh, there's a whole bunch of puzzles I missed. So, more mysteries in this game. I'm a vampire, right? Like, I can't see my own reflection. It's the only person on this island is a vampire. Why am I not burning up in the sun? It's very curious, right? I don't know how to do these puzzles. This is apparently never sufficient. Yep. It's kind of a shame. Hopefully I remember this place exists by the time. Okay. Okay, that's enough dawdling. Hold on a second. Hold on just one second. This is terrible. Let's go check out let's go check out our progress. I like the 3D clouds. It's a really nice touch. There's a lot of these that I just don't even know where to start. I got that one over there. These are just... What am I supposed to do with these? Well, so the next thing I was gonna do is head towards that mountain. So I think that's what I'm gonna do. I don't know how to do any of this stuff yet. Unfortunately. What's the source of this river? Because that's a pretty high flow. How do I get up there? There's more of these obelisks? I'm going back down again, aren't I? Oh, wait, hold on. There's a thing here. A thing that looks like another laser. What do you want to bet? The pattern of colors on these flowers is important. Looks like the devil's postpile. I forget what this is called. It's like when cooling lava fractures all the way down and forms these pillars. It's a really nice touch. Looks pretty. Can I get down there? I kind of want to just go up the mountain like I initially said. This island is huge. Is that purple water? Is this a statue? Whoa, how did I not notice that? That is a huge statue. Alright, I'm here. Top of the mountain. Oh, I need to unlock these somehow. What's this now? That just blows my mind. That was a great idea. What do these statues mean? Patterns. I'm not seeing any. But I do see a lot of lasers. There's one there. Whoa, there. Do you think this thing's a puzzle? I wonder if there's a spot I can see it from. Right. I'm not actually figuring out anything I can do here, so let's go back down. How did I come up here again? There we go. Huh. Okay. That's something I didn't notice. Huh. This is a puzzle I actually know how to do. Okay. Wait, hold on. Where's the yellow? Why won't it let me... I thought this was gonna be a symmetric puzzle. Oh, maybe the yellow is just not visible. Okay, gotta track this in my head again. And take off the mic because I'm gonna point at my screen. Oh wait, silly me. So if I go up like this, then I've gotten that yellow one, and I'm coming back down, gotten that other yellow one. Huh. Maybe let's try drawing a line between the black thing. Okay, here I thought this would be easy. I'm still not understanding something about this puzzle. Here's that statue again. I think I wanted to head down to this thing. Look at those plants. How do I get down here? Okay, this should be something I can solve, right? What am I missing here? I don't understand. Huh. With that, I might actually be able to go back and solve the other thing. The thing I was missing is, even if these things aren't contiguous or adjacent, you have to wall them off from each other. So that being said, that did it. That also did it. That did it too. Alright, so this is how I handle the multiple color squares. Which is good to know. Four different colors. Here. Oh, I didn't wall it off completely, did I? I don't think I'm understanding the rules fully still. Why is that? What was I doing wrong here? Maybe it has to be proportional to the number of squares. If that's actually the case, and I just lucked out on those, I will be shocked. I'm really not understanding these. Proportional to the number of squares. When I thought I understood, you just have to wall them off. It's not proportional to the number of squares. Look at this. It's just whatever. But the regions have to be distinctly walled off. Okay, see, there's nothing but blue squares in that region. There's nothing but yellow squares in this region. There's nothing but white squares. See, there isn't nothing but white squares in that region because there's... Okay, that's what I was missing about this. There's no proportionality to the number of squares I have to enclose. I just have to make sure that there's nothing but one type of square in a region. I don't understand this puzzle. This solution doesn't work, because these two blues and this two whites and that blue, and then this pink and these two whites. Holding down my push to talk. I still didn't do it. I have to come through here. That's one of the rules to this puzzle, is that I will have to cross this at some point. I have to make this line, and when I make that line I can't turn, because then I can never cut off, I can never divide the two. So this line has to happen. That is a segment in this puzzle that exists. Always have to be able to make that line. No one would usually assume. Okay, let's work backwards from that, actually. If I always have to make this line, what other rules can you infer? can't go all the way to the edge. Oi. Only times I can go to the edge are if it's on a corner. So that's another rule, right, that we can infer from the fact that the segment has to happen. I can't ever come straight past it, so I can't ever do things like this. This is gonna take some thought. So already, whoa, that was some lag there. Probably also already wasted enough time on this. The graphics. Saltwater grasses? That laser still trips me out. There's something wrong with it. Hey, you know that pattern of waves I saw earlier? Almost actually does look like a puzzle. This is a cool puzzle. I like puzzles that leave me stumped. I just took a nice long swig of ginger ale. It's the beverage of champions. Some people think it's Mountain Dew. No. No, it's ginger ale. Ginger ale all the way. Alright, I'm gonna call it quits for now. Catch you later, you lovable nerds.